Okay, let's come to question number 11.
A car has two wipers which do not overlap. Each wiper has a blade of length 25 cm sweeping through an angle of 115 degree. Find the total area cleaned at each sieve of the blades. Okay.
These are two wipers. It's a one wiper, this one wiper. You know, the wiper is sweeping like this, right? In the car wipers. So the length of the blade is equal to 25 cm. It makes an angle 115 degree, right? How much area it is cleaned at each sweep of the blades is required. Okay, the length of the blade. The length of the blade, it is like a radius of the sector because it's a sector. So radius sector is become 25 cm. Angle is given 115 degree. Total area cleaned at each sweep of the blade is equal to 2 times of area of the sector. This one sector, this another sector. So 2 times of area of the sector. Right? 2 into, we know area of the sector formula, theta divided by 360 into pi r square. Okay, now 2 into theta. Theta has become 115 divided by 360 degree into pi 22 by 7. Pi value is not given, and radius, it has become 25 into 25 centimeter square. Okay. Area comes in the square unit, centimeter square. R square is, R is become 25 R square, 2 times, okay, we know. Now you can do it, simplify, and 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 7s are 35, 5 2s are 10. Now 2 1s are 2, 2 36 are. So 2 11s are, 2 11s are 22, 2 18s are. Okay, now 25 into 25 into 11. 25, 25 are 625 into 11. You'll get into this one. 6875. Again, multiplied by 23. You'll be getting this one. So, we'll be getting the result is become 158125 divided by 18 into 7 multiply. 7 8s are 56. 5 and 9. 7 into 7, 7 plus 5. It is become 12. So, centimeter square. It is our answer. I hope you understand this simple question. We'll go to question number 12.